Yeah, yes, yeah. It is. I mean, you don't have much of option. Not many people are doing much of menswear. I don't know why.
To find a men's stylist also, men's designer also. So I guess it is underrated right now.
The thing is, men are changing, men are evolving right now. There's a huge sports culture that is coming, youthfulness that is coming into it. And people need a lot more selection, stuff to see, to buy, to attune and evolve into the new market. But I think there's a huge potential. I can already see it happening.
I think today men are more aware of style and are more comfortable expressing themselves through style and clothes. And I think that's exciting for me as a man, because there's that much more choice and there's that much more scope for creativity in your own personal style.
Men are conscious, but they're not subjected too much like the women are. I mean, and you know, we have this liberty right now that we can, matlab hum log out of the bed look, maybe we can go out and, you know, and be like ye hamara out of the bed look hai.
Out of fashion, it is classic. All right, it was there, and it, I think, it's like, yeah, for women, that women look best in sarees and men look best in white shirt. So yeah
white shirt and blue denim, that's the staple that I have. I have like 15-16 pairs of white shirts, and I mean, it's never going to go out of fashion. I think you look decent as well as sexy in a white shirt.
In times when you see so much of nonsense around that you see, black and white is the thing that grounds you. It brings you down to reality, and I think that slight needs to be checked from time to time and calibrated, and this is what black and white does.
Oh, of course, black and white can never go out of style. It's eternal.